Hello, my dear students. This is Mrs. Ghada with you. Today we're going to learn Unit 7, Part 1, Where Are the Family? Now let's get started. Look at the main title here, Where Are the Family? Basically, family is a singular word. It takes is. يعني family بتكون كلمة مفرد لما بنعني إنها family واحدة. Like for example, my family is small. هنا family family واحدة. The family as a whole. But when the family refers to the members of the family, when it refers to each one of the family, the members of the family, يعني father, mother, sister, and brother, and so on. In this case, it is plural, يعني بتبقى جمع, and it takes are. So here, the title, Where Are the Family, means where are the members of the family? Where are my father, mother, sisters, and the brothers? Look, this is the family tree. This is the grandfather or grandpa, and this is my grandmother or grandma. This is father and the mother. Here, this is aunt and uncle. Aunt is the sister of my mother, or maybe the sister of my father. يعني الخالة والعمة الاثنين اسمهم aunt, سواء أخت الأم أو أخت الأب. Uncle is the same, نفس الحكاية. Uncle is the brother of the father, أخو الأب اللي هو العم, or the brother of the mother, أخو الأم اللي هو الخال. الاثنين الخال أو العم اسمهم uncle. طيب أولاد الخال اسمهم cousins. طب أولاد العم اسمهم cousins برضو. طيب أولاد الخالة وأولاد العمة برضو cousins. لو أنا ولد بالنسبة لماي aunt هي تقول عليا مين؟ مش أنا ابن أخوها أو ابن أختها. لو أنا ولد هتقول عليا إيه؟ nephew nephew nephew. Nephew means the son of my brother or the son of my sister. يعني ابن الأخت أو ابن الأخ اسمهم nephew. But this is for the boys. طيب what about the girls? She is called the niece. 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 What's the meaning of niece? The daughter of my sister or the daughter of my brother. بنت الأخت أو بنت الأخ. Again, nephew, the son of my brother or the son of my sister. Niece is the daughter of my brother or the daughter of my sister. Now let's read this dialogue between Hani and Hannah. Hani says, يعني هاني بيقول, today, النهاردة, we're with our family. We're اللي we are with مع our family, أسرتنا. We have lots of cousins. Lots of يعني many, يعني كتير. We have lots of cousins. عندنا أولاد عم وأولاد خالة وخال كتير. Hannah says Amir is 13. He is a teenager. Teenager يعني مراهق من 13 ل 19 سنة وهبقى أشرحها لكم بعدين. He is helping his brother Adam. This is Adam. His brother Adam. He is a very young child and he is building a tower. That's a good boy. Here is the second dialogue. This is the mother. This is her sister. And this is her nephew. What is the meaning of nephew? The son of sister. Or the son of the brother. Here is the son of her sister. She says, My nephew Tariq is a baby. My sister is holding him. Look at my niece, Lama. She's learning to walk. Hey, this is her niece, Lama, the daughter of her sister. I love seeing my family. أنا بحب أشوف أسرتي. خدوا بالكو, remember, love بيجي بعديها الverb في ing. The same as like. Like برضو بيجي بعديها الverb ing. Most of the feeling verbs, the verbs comes after them ends in ing. كل الأفعال اللي بتيجي بعد أفعال الشعور بيجي بعدها ing اللي هي زي like و love, dislike, hate, prefer and so on. Let's look at page 4. This is the life stages. What's the meaning of life stages? اللي هي مراحل العمر. Number one is baby, baby, baby. An infant child, يعني طفل رضيع. A very young child, after born. يعني بعد الميلاد على طول بنقول عليه baby. Number two, toddler, toddler, toddler. The baby who toddles, البيبي اللي بيحبي أو بيتعلم أو بيزحف أو بيتعلم المشي. Who learns to walk, اللي بيتعلم المشي. Number three, child, child, child. Young boy or young girl, البنت صغيرة أو الولد الصغير. The students like you, the students in KG or primary stages, اللي في KG أو في primary دول بنقول عليهم child. Remember, child, this is the singular form, المفرد. الجمع بتاعها plural form بتبقى children, not a child, بتبقى children, children, because it's irregular. Number four, teenager, teenager, teenager is a person between 13 and 19 years old. Like the students who are in preparatory or secondary schools. اللي هم الطلاب اللي في مرحلة إعدادي أو ثانوي. Number five, adult. 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 اللي هم الناس البالغين أو الراشدين. Persons who are fully grown. اللي اكتمل نموهم. Like your father, your mother, your uncle, your aunt, and so on. Number six, elderly person. Elderly person. Elderly person, the old people, اللي هم الناس الكبار في السن, like your grandmother and grandfather.
These are the main vocabs that you will study and keep in your memory. Baby, baby, baby.
Toddler, toddler, toddler. Child, child, child. Teenager, teenager,
teenager. Adult, adult, adult.
Elderly person, elderly person, elderly person.
Cousin, cousin, cousin.
Nephew, nephew, nephew. Niece, niece, niece. Now look at page 5. Number 1. I can walk, run, jump, and swim. I go to work and look after my family. مين اللي بيشتغل؟ I go to work يعني أنا بشتغل. يبقى مش student. كمان عنده family. Look after يعني بيرعى أو بيربي. عنده أسرة. يبقى ده مش صغير. مش child. ده adult. Adult. Like your father or your mother. Number two. I go to school and I help my parents. يعني بساعد بابا وماما. كمان I go to school. طالما go to school يبقى لسه ايه, يا اما child or teenager. I am thinking about what I want to do after school. I am thinking about, انا بفكر في, what I want to do, ايه اللي انا عاوز اعمله. Want يعني يريد. I want to do after school, بعد ما اخلص المدرسة. Let's read number 2 again. I go to school and I help my parents. I am thinking about what I want to do after school.
The answer is teenager. Teenager.
Let's see number 3. I am learning a lot about the world. And I am learning to walk. ده بيتعلم يمشي. يبقى ده مين؟ Toddler. I am learning a lot about the world. And I am learning to walk. Number 4. I used to work. Used to بنقولها لما بتكون حاجة في الماضي وخلصت, ما بعملهاش دلوقتي.
I was working in the past, but now I don't work.
حتى هو بيقولها but now I don't. أنا ما بشتغلش دلوقتي. I like being with my family. يبقى ده كمان عنده أسرة. يبقى كان بيشتغل في الأول وبيحب يقعد مع أسرته. I like being. Being اللي هي قلنا like و love والأفعال اللي هي ال feelings verbs معظمها بيجي بعديها the verb with ing. be اللي هي verb to be اللي هي am و is و are. verb to be in the basic form بنضيف له ing. يبقى I like being with my family. I look after them. أنا برعاهم. And they look after me. وهم كمان بيرعوني لأن هو كبير في السن. يبقى مين؟ برافو. elderly person. elderly person. Again, elderly person says, بيقول إيه بقى؟ He says, I used to work, but now I don't. I like being with my family. I look after them, and they look after me. Number five, I go to school. يبقى ده حد بيروح المدرسة. And I play with my friends. وكمان بيلعب. يبقى ده كده حد صغير بقى مش كبير. يبقى I go to school, and I play with my friends. I am taller than I was last year. يبقى ده لسه بينمو وبيكبر. I am taller than. خلاص أنا أطول من السنة اللي فاتت. I am taller than. taller than يعني أطول من. ودي هنشرحها برضو في الدرس بتاع الجرامر إن شاء الله. I am taller than I was last year. يبقى ده مين؟ The child. Again, the child says, I go to school and I play with my friends. I go to school and I play with my friends. I am taller than I was last year. I am taller than I was last year. Number six. I can't walk or talk. I can't. لا أستطيع. Walk or talk. لا بعرف أمشي ولا بعرف أتكلم. بدأ من الأول ده حد كده إيه. Very young. But I sleep a lot. And I like playing. يبقى مين اللي بيقول كده؟ The baby. The baby says, I can't walk or talk, but I sleep a lot and I like playing. Look, my dear kids. Each life stage has its own good things and feelings. Like, for example, look at here. What is good about each of the life stages? كل مرحلة من مراحل النمو إيه الحلو فيها؟ هنا this girl says being a toddler is fun. لو أنت طفل بتحبي بتكون دي مرحلة ممتعة. Because you are learning a lot. بتتعلم كتير. And you play lots of games. Look at here. Sometimes people can be twins. What is the meaning of twins? Twins are two siblings. Siblings يعني sisters or brothers. يبقى two siblings who are born اللي تولدوا at the same time. The twins, they are two siblings. Two siblings اللي هو two brothers or sisters. Two siblings who are born at the same time. يعني اتولدوا في نفس الوقت. بنسميهم twins. This word is always plural. بتيجي دايما جمع. بتاخد R. طيب. عندنا two kinds of twins. نوعين من twins. Identical and non-identical. ايه هو الidentical؟ اللي هما بيكونوا الاثنين نفس الشبه. يبقى عندنا نوعين من التوينز. الايدنتيكال توينز دول بيكونوا نفس الشبه. They are exactly the same. هنا non-identical بيبقوا they can be similar to each others. أحيانا بيبقوا شبه بعض. Or they can be very different. وأحيانا بيكونوا مختلفين. طب نرجع تاني الايدنتيكال. الايدنتيكال توينز اللي هم متطابقين أو متشابهين. إيه صفاتهم؟ Number one, they look the same. شبه بعض في كل حاجة. Their bodies work and grow in the same way. يعني أجسامهم شبه بعض بيكبروا بنفس الطريقة زي بعض. Number three, يا إما بيكونوا two brothers يا إما بيكونوا two sisters only. ما فيش حاجة اسمها في الidentical twins بيكون في one brother and one sister. لا, يا إما they are two brothers or they are two sisters.
Again,
sometimes people can be twins. What is the meaning of twins? Two siblings. يعني two brothers or sisters. إخوات. Two siblings who are born at the same time. Two siblings who are born at the same time. اتولدوا في نفس الوقت. طيب عندنا نوعين من التوينز. أول حاجة الايدنتيكال توينز. تاني حاجة non-identical twins. إيه هو identical وال-non-identical؟ الidentical twins اللي هم متطابقين وشبه بعض they are exactly يعني بالضبط they are exactly the same شبه بعض بالضبط. non-identical ممكن يكونوا شبه بعض وممكن يكونوا different. They can be similar to each others ممكن يكونوا شبه بعض or they can be very different مختلفين تماماً. طيب نشوف هنا الايدنتيكال ليهم صفات معينة. نمبر 1 they look the same خلاص شبه بعض بالظبط كأنهم حاجة واحدة. نمبر 2 their bodies work and grow in the same way بيكبروا زي بعض بالظبط. نمبر 3 إما بيكونوا two brothers or two sisters. نيجي بقى عند non-identical. نمبر 1 ممكن يكونوا شبه بعض أو ممكن يكونوا different يبقى they can be similar to each others or they can be very different مختلفين. Number two بيكونوا يا إما two brothers two sisters or one brother and one sister. This was about the twins. طيب دلوقتي لو عندنا three siblings who are born at the same time not two three هنقول عليهم twins برضو؟ لا هنقول عليهم triplets. Repeat after me. Triplets. 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 طب لو عندنا four لو هم four siblings and they are born at the same time أربعة ولدوا في نفس الوقت نقول عليهم إيه؟ ما ينفعش نقول triplets هنسميهم quadruplets. Quadruplets. Quadruplets.
Now, my dear students, next video will be the grammar of Unit 7. And I have finished the video of today. I hope you all benefited from the lesson. So, press subscribe to get the next video. Goodbye.